everyone. Happy New Year. It's like 5, 6, 7 minutes
to two
in the morning of 2nd January 2010. And technically it's not Happy New Year anymore, but it is also technically happy second day of the new year.
Yeah, we've got 363 days left of the year. Please tell me I'm right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow, that was quick one.
Well done. Thank you. I do have spot on.
Not really. It's just 365 minus 2. And you're screwed if this year's a leap year.
It's not! Shut up, it's not.
I don't know if it is. I don't think it is.
No, 2008 was a leap year.
So then 2012 will be a leap year.
No, but wait, leap years come around every four years.
No, but so do the Olympics. So it may be a leap year.
No, they do come around every 4 years.
I don't know.
They do.
I just go with the flow.
They do.
I just go with the flow and like live. That is the flow.
Yeah, but you're here and the flow's like kind of gone.
Don't diss my flow.
But you gotta
go with it. You gotta go with the flow.
But you won't.
I'm like 8'4" blonde hair.
This is what we've resorted to.
Gummy bear scared of Racheal.
Not that I'm a scary person or anything.
Yes, she is.
No.
You are. Because you went, I don't know, you said something really bad and it's scary. Because you scared gummy bear. And that cough is pretty scary. You have a boyfriend, Racheal.
Right, 1, 3.
Hey everyone!
What happened to the 2 and the 1?
I said 1.
Yeah, I said 3 as in 3, 2, 1 and then you
No,
said
but
three.
I was counting 1, 2, 3, so I thought you meant 3.
Oh no, I meant 3! No, I meant 3 as in 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Are you going with the flow, Racheal?
Yes.
That's very good.
Can we not be doing the whole flow-ness?
You see this, Racheal? I'm going to teach you something.
What?
This is the flow.
Right, so technically, if you were going with the flow, wouldn't you be moving with it? There you go!
Told you I would go with the flow. You don't go with the flow. Because you just don't.
I'll hit your flow.
You can't. My flow is around me, and it is carrying me.
Carrying you where?
Through the flow.
But it can't be around you if you're going through it. There is logic in this.
Do you remember that book when you were little? Or when we were all little? And it was a big bear hunting.
Right.
Can't go over it. Can't go under it. We have to go through it. We're going around
a
bear
hunting.
Because you said you can't go around it, so you can't go through it. So I said, you can't go over it, you can't go under it, you have to go through it. But you can't go through the flow. But you can go with the flow.
Was that not the whole point?
I was just getting there. So anyway.
Anyway. Okay, what can we do?
I don't know.
Sorry, I thought that might be funny. You look like 2 floating things.
No, because you have an arm.
I
like you very much. Do you remember
that advert?
Give me up, me mama.
Yup.
Yup.
Me mama.
Your hands smell nice.